Hi, I'm Atika. I'm a counseling psychologist. I have over 11 years of experience. I've seen a varied range of issues, ranging from marital, premarital, self-esteem, parent-child, work stress, to mental illness and suicide. Over the last 4 to 5 years, the number of clients who come to me for relationship issues has gone up considerably. As compared to earlier, when I would see more clients or families with mental illness. This rise in seeking relationship counseling could be because of increasing the awareness, but more importantly, it is because of the fragility of relationships nowadays. As human beings, we are social beings. We need to live in a society. We need to live in a community. We need to be interdependent and to be connected. However, with changing times, the focus is becoming more on myself. It is all about me, my aspirations, my ambitions, my needs, my wants, my desires. It's not bad to think about oneself. However, when the self becomes selfish, that is where the problem arises. As when we only focus on ourselves and our needs, we cannot put ourselves in the other person's shoes and empathize with them. And due to this mindset, the number of divorces in the recent past has gone up considerably. We have a zero threshold, zero tolerance. If I'm not happy, I don't think I need to make an effort to make this relationship work. If I'm not getting what I want, let me end it now. It's become that easy. The reason why our grandparents or parents' marriages worked were because probably they grew up in joint families where they learned to adjust from the beginning. The concept was more ours than mine. There was shared responsibility. There were fewer expectations and more solid support systems. So I would recommend, before getting into any relationship, especially if it's marriage, it is important that we seek premarital counseling. As what it does is, it provides a platform to two individuals who belong to different backgrounds, who've grown up with a different set of value systems, to really talk about their expectations from each other or from the marriage, their views on children, on in-laws, on finances, on how they're going to handle conflict. So therefore, when they enter matrimony, they're equipped as they have better understanding of each other. Also, there are some things which are non-negotiable to all of us. So it is better to become aware of these things in our partner, in our spouses, before we actually commit for a lifetime, to ensure that it is going to be a smooth sailing. However, unfortunately, a lot of times marriages do get into conflict. Then it is important to seek professional help before individuals become so bruised that the damage is beyond repair. If you'd like to know more about me or more about marriage, premarital counseling, I would like you to connect with me through breakingbarriers.co.in or connect with me through Lybrate. I practice in Sector 28, Noida. Thank you.